Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks fell in afternoon trading Monday after further signs of slowing growth added to caution ahead of the government's crucial jobs report later in the week. Oil prices fell below $75 a barrel Monday, torn between rallying global stock markets and continuing doubts about the demand for crude in the United States. In local news, Autonomy has closed a $38 million Series B financing, co-led by Novo Ventures and Rivervest Venture Partners, and joined by Domain Associates and TPG Biotech. Huya Bioscience International, which is headquartered both in San Diego and Shanghai, announced a strategic partnership with the School of Pharmaceutical Sciences at Sun Yat-sen University. And Trius Therapeutics has begun a Phase 3 clinical trial of the oral dosage form of its treatment for acute bacterial skin and skin structure infections. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.